Este es el hotel Cairo Marriott, el Cairo Marriott Hotel, bajo el patronato del presidente Mohamed Hosni Mubarak. Compraron este lugar, que era un palacio anteriormente, un príncipe, cuando se inauguró el canal de Suez.
I would like to thank you for the hospitality of the Egyptian people. You guys are great.
No problem. You are welcome in your second country after Paraguay, Egypt here. We welcomed you. My name is Walid Sami. I am the General Secretary of Egyptian Tennis Federation.
And bueno, the one who... Dice que Egipto ahora es nuestra segunda casa. Estamos muy bienvenidos. Él es el Secretario General de la Federación de Tenis de Egipto. Well, what can you say about the environment about tennis in Egypt? I mean, we know Egypt plays Davis Cup in 1929, so almost 100 years.
Yeah. Yes,
we... 100 años, prácticamente, que Egipto está jugando la Copa Davis.
Yes, actually, we are very old country at the, for playing tennis. We used to have a tournament here in the center court, which the tournament, the game will start on it at Friday and Saturday. I believe our tournament, it was the third one after Wimbledon and French Open. It's something from 30, something like that.
1929, dice que, bueno, que Egipto se juega tenis hace mucho tiempo. Inclusive dice que después de Roland Garros y Wimbledon ya empezaron a jugar tenis por aquí. What is the expectation about this game, Paraguay Egypt, man? I mean, you know that Danny Vallejo already played with a number two player and he won 6-1, 6-3.
Yeah, yeah.
Does that get you like kind of scared?
First,
okay. Ya que Danny Vallejo le ganó al número 12-1, 6-3.
First, we are very eager to see the match at Friday and Saturday.
Estamos muy deseosos de ya empezar a jugar el sábado y el domingo.
I said that it's good luck for both teams.
Le desea mucha suerte a los dos equipos.
But since I'm Egyptian, I would like the Egypt team to win. I noticed what you said about the match in the futures between your number one player and our number two player, Mohamed Safwat.
Sí, está familiarizado con el resultado de nuestro jugador número uno contra el número dos.
We know that you are number one player, is very good player, and he was number one player in junior, and he win at some, I think.
Inclusive que el jugador nuestro número uno fue el número uno del mundo junior.
But we are ready for
to fight. In a good way.
Yeah, definitely in a good way. The results which it happened 2 days ago, it didn't worry us that much.
Okay, we have resultado que ocurrió hace dos días que no le preocupa tanto. Of course, man, it's gonna be another game. It's gonna be a
definitely
whole different ball game, like they say.
Exactly.
Va a ser un juego totalmente diferente.
Exactly. So I think it will be a very good match. It will be a very tight match. It will be decided at the end of the second day.
Dice que va a ser un partido, un time muy peleado, y esto se va a decidir realmente en el segundo día. Bueno, of course, and the second day is going to be the decisive day. Okay?
Exactly. Yeah.
Do you like the new format? ¿A vos te gusta el nuevo formato?
It is. It's a good format. Actually, our president, Captain Ismail Shafi, Egyptian Tennis Federation president, he was the one who did that format in the ITF.
También tuvo un voto decisivo para que este formato sea así.
Yeah, yeah.
O sea, Egyptian Tennis President Federation.
He was the one at that time. He was the president, the head committee of the Davis Cup committee in the ITF.
Ah, so who was the one who's working on it? Yeah. Copa Davis and the ITF. He voted in favor. He voted in favor of this format.
Yeah, yeah. We are ready. You will see a lot of spectators in the.
That's what I'm gonna ask you. It's going to be very crowded during the game. It's going to be full house.
I think nearly full house, not a full house, but it will be a nearly full house.
Dice que va a ser prácticamente va a estar lleno el curso central.
A lot of spectators.
Va a haber mucha gente.
So
what's the capacity of the stage? How many
We expect around 2,000. The capacity is around 4,000, but we expect around 2,000, okay, 2,500, something like that.
4,000, pero esperan 2,000 personas. Well, thank you very much. I don't want to make this long because social media, they want to keep things very short.
Thank you very much and good luck for all, both teams and Egypt will win.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. desea mucha suerte a los dos equipos. Gracias.
Por Telefuturo, 25 años, revolucionando juntos.